When I hop up in the rave, it's a high-speed chase.
Hey guys, so we are now on the way to session number 11. It's been approximately 13 weeks now. I'm feeling great, to be honest with you guys. Knees are feeling good. Yeah, just a bit of pain slightly in front of it, because apparently when you have an ACL surgery and you use your patellar tendon, it will definitely hurt, so. Hello guys.
Hello.
Bang.
Hello. How are you?
Okay, hello.
Ryan.
That was officially my first time doing lunges, and it was tough. But yeah, it feels so good. Like I didn't thought that I could do lunges. So when I did it, man, it feels really, really, really good. I feel like I'm on track. You know, I'm on track. I'm not lagging behind. I feel like that whatever that we've been doing for the past few weeks has been very productive. Yeah, again, I'm just looking forward to more, really.
When I hop up in the rave, it's a high speed chase.